This is a great day for Enniscorthy. On behalf of Irish Water, I'm delighted to mark the opening of the new wastewater treatment plant here at Enniscorthy by the River Slaney. It's a very important project for us to have completed in terms of protecting the environmental quality of the River Slaney. The main driver for this project for Irish Water was compliance with the Urban Wastewater Treatment Directive, EPA. Wastewater discharge license. So the completion of this new plant has guaranteed that we will be able to meet those environmental effluent quality standards.
This top quality, wonderful new facility will ensure that all the wastewater from Enniscorthy town will be treated to the highest EU standards, meets all the EPA license requirements and environmental regulations. It also ensures that the quality of the water in the River Slaney itself continues to improve to the benefit of all the river users and the plant and animal life within the river. The significant increase in capacity from 16,000 population equivalent to 26,000 population equivalent, a 62.5% increase, will ensure the future economic and population growth of Enniscorthy town and the surrounding areas. I would like to pay tribute to the consultant engineers, JB Barry and Partners, to Irish Water staff and Wexford County Council staff partners in delivering this vital piece of infrastructure, and of course, the main contractors, Ward and Burke and Response Engineering. This is a red letter day for Enniscorthy.
Enniscorthy and District Chamber of Commerce are absolutely delighted to see that the Wastewater Treatment Centre at St John's has come to fruition. It is going to be a fantastic addition to the town, both commercially and really environmentally as well. We see that it will allow for huge development and investment in both housing and commercial activity in the town. And we really love to see as well that environmentally it's very, very strong, and we're really delighted to be associated with it.